Hi, everyone. I'm Gretchen Carlson, the host of The Real Story on the Fox News Channel at 2 p.m. Eastern, Monday through Friday. So in the new film Persecuted, I got a chance to act in my very first movie. I play a news anchor by the name of Diana Lucas, who conducts a very important interview in the beginning of the film. I'm also involved in an exciting cliffhanger at the end of the movie. So in my real job as a TV host, I see every day that there are very real threats, both at home and abroad, with regard to our freedoms. Even in our own country, we must be wary of any limits being placed on our freedom of speech and the right to speak and report freely. Our founding fathers warned us that we must be ever vigilant. So today I'm asking you to take a stand with me for freedom of speech. Be a leader with me to bring a great film, Persecuted, to your theater July 18th. I'm really looking forward to this film's release, and I hope to see you all at the movies.
There are those who claim that your ministry is intolerant and may even threaten the freedom of others.
Freedom is fragile and costly and must be defended by work and by faith and even by blood.
Now, your ministry reaches more people than the evening news, and I need you to get up there and announce that you fully support this bill.
I cannot water down the gospel to advance anybody's political agenda.
All this talk of persecution, it's gonna die, and who's gonna be left standing? You are!
You cannot legislate the power of God!
He's not on board.
Mr. Luther, do you mind if we get a picture with my daughter?
Big smile. Excellent.
The girl is dead, John. They're saying that you killed her.
I didn't kill anybody.
They're watching for you.
I didn't know where else to go.
You're going to be charged with first-degree murder.
I just want to see justice served. I need your help.
Your husband is a fugitive.
He is coming home to this family.
I have a dream to unite the traditions of faith with one voice.
The arms of God aren't as far away as you might think.
Mr. President, John Luther is entirely your misfortune.
People are looking for a symbol. We'll get back up when they're knocked down.
Get your people out there and do so quietly.
They can't silence the truth.
Sometimes in a war, there's collateral damage for the greater good.
In you, I put my trust. If there's any iniquity in my hands, let my enemy pursue me and overtake me. Let him trample my life into the earth. Take away a man's right to speak his mind in a country founded on that very principle, you don't really have a country now, do you?